Bachmann trains, the Panera bread of model railroading. Functional, easy, and at its best when you know what you want and what to avoid. Much like the Tyco train sets of the 1970s and 80s, Bachmann is a great place to start if you're new to model railroading, and its HO and N-scale easy track system is probably the best and most inexpensive choice for temporary layouts. Just avoid their G-scale track, whatever you do. Granted, Bachmann doesn't have the same high level of quality as other brands, but that's what you can expect from a company with its own family-friendly railroad superhero. If you're a fan of the Union Pacific Railroad, HO scale, and saving money, then the 2020 Bachmann Yardmaster set is for you. It usually retails for just over $100, and comes with everything a beginner rail baron needs to start their HO empire. It seems like Bachmann uses their Baldwin 060 locomotive in a few different starter sets, and this one comes with an operating headlight, the promise of smoke, and a sloped tender, all in the Union Pacific Greyhound Gray paint scheme. As for the rolling stock, the red gondola car and yellow caboose roll fairly well on their plastic wheels, although they don't really combine together for a super realistic look. You also get a capsule of smoke fluid, a controller, and 12 sections of curved easy track for endless exciting turns to the left.
I'm gonna drive, and I'm gonna go fast, and I'm gonna turn to the left sometimes.
My only major problem with the set was the operating smoke, which I couldn't get to work after hours of troubleshooting and Google searches. As far as I can tell, the official Bachmann video for the set has only one shot of the smoke working while the engine is standing still. Unless I'm missing something, the smoke fluid doesn't do anything except cause an oily mess. But if I'm doing something wrong, please let me know in the comments. Like I mentioned before, a Bachmann starter set is a great and relatively cheap option for beginners. Though if you choose to invest in the easy track system, I highly recommend going for the gray nickel track over the black steel alloy track. While the steel will cost you less, the nickel rails are much easier to clean and won't rust as easily. If you have any tips on starting out with the Bachmann Yardmaster set, please don't hesitate to post your advice in the comments. Thanks for watching, and happy railroading.